Harmonic sequence. It is a harmonic sequence if the reciprocals of its terms form an arithmetic sequence. Here is the formula. A sub n equals 1 over a sub 1 plus the quantity of n minus 1 times d. A n is the nth term, a 1 is the first term, n is the number of terms, and d is the common difference. Example: 1, 1 half, 1 third, 1 fourth. Find the next term. Here is the formula. A sub n will become a sub 5 since we are looking for the fifth term. A sub 1 will become 1, n will become 5, and d will become 1. Here it is. It will turn into 1 plus a quantity of 4 and 1. So the a sub 5 is equal to 1 over 5. Here is another example. A sub 7 is equal to 1 over 10, and a sub 12 is equal to 1 over 25. What is a 20? First, we must look at the formula again. We need to look for a sub 20, but first we need to look for a sub 1 and d, the common difference. We must substitute both equations, a sub 7 and a sub 12, into the formula. Once we do that, we must subtract both. Then you get d, the common difference. Once you have d, plug in d into one of the formulas. Now you can get a sub 1. Once you have solved for a sub 1, you can now substitute that into one of the formulas and solve for a sub 20. It can be terrifying to be slowly dying, also clarifying, we end where we begin. So let it wash over me, I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reveals life's mystery. Steady on down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up that small part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got the reason, everybody got the way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. And it gets into your body, flows right through your blood. A sub 20 is equal to 1 over 49. Let's try a word problem. A car travels 55 miles per hour and speeds up 1 mile per hour each mile traveled. How fast will the car be on its fifth mile? Now let's substitute the formula. A sub n will become a sub 5, a 1 will become 55, n will become 5, and d will become 1. Now perform the operation. It will become 1 over 55 plus the quantity of 4 and 1. The answer will become 1 over 59 or 59 miles per hour. When no one knows me. Good luck! It's not